Hello and welcome back to MudRunner. Well, before we do anything, we're gonna go ahead and just drive around. So, let me jump in this. I'll figure it out. We're just gonna go for a drive. See if we can find everything here. I'm just gonna stay on this path. Well, I spun it out. Do, 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 do. We're just gonna turn right up here. Take this track. See where this goes. We're gonna stay on this one for a little bit and we're gonna more than likely cut over. Trying to get stuck here. Try not to get stuck. Oh, I lost the tail. Oh, I almost fishtailed it. That would have sucked. Great big tree right there. We're just gonna follow this till it ends. Take the next one. Come on, you hunk of junk. Oh God, run, try. Come on, run, try it. Oh God. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Oh God. How the hell am I gonna get across that? There's only one way across, the way it looks. Alright, let's do this. Turn this around. For this neighbors. We're gonna try. Go right here. Should be fine. Just keep it hammered. Keep the hammer down. Keep the hammer down. Oh yeah. Come on. And we are through. A little bit of damage. Oh, that can't be fixed. We're gonna stay on this track. Looks like there's an actual road right here. Let's go this way. Let's see what's over this way. Hey, there's my truck. I was gonna lock this real quick. There's also as soon as I know where the heck I'm at. Guess this is unlocked. That is way over here. There's another one. Two down that way. I'll get those next. So, what kind of truck is this? No, the other one. No. What the heck? There we go. Looks like a logging truck. Alright. Nope, wrong one. Come on, just change. Alright, we're gonna take one of these other trails here. Where's the garage? We're gonna go there first. Dang, this thing drives crap. This looks like my field truck. Alright, so that's what that is. That's my field truck. I'm not worried about that right now. I got plenty of fuel. Now let's see if I can go find this. Watch point. Oh, this thing almost got stuck. Alright, we're out. We're gonna keep going down this way. This thing is all over the place. Alright, right through here. Look, my watch point's over this way. Well, this is gonna be hell to get through. Oh yeah, this is not going to be fun. Look at this thing sink. So far, so good. Oh, don't you dare get stuck on me now. It says it's over here somewhere. We're gonna follow this all the way till it ends, I guess. And make a great big circle. At least try to. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, never mind. I can just throw it in reverse real quick and we should be fine. There we go. There's only one way to go. I'm not going through the line. Not in this thing. Oh, I might freaking have to. Well, we're not stuck yet. Sure. No. Release. Off we go. All the way down. this is not gonna be an easy cross, is it? Oh, definitely not. Well, looks like we'll be alright though. Looks like we're nowhere near the watch point now, but there's a fuel station up this way. Somewhere, let's go this way. Are you seriously gonna get stuck right there? Turn. There you go. Alright, we're free. But the fuel station's right up this way. Got to get stuck. I only did wash the tires off a little bit right there. Get some traction. Not a whole lot. Just want to kick the tires again. Oh, there's another watch point over this way. This room's not going to make a great big circle. That's my plan to begin with. Come on. Alright, now the watch point could be anywhere. Over here. There it is. Get to it, my big challenge. Oh yeah, definitely gonna be a challenge. Got that front end almost buried. Turn over that little tiny hill. Oh god. Oh, that tree's no more. That tree's no more. Almost hit that. Alright, there's my watch point. Makes one. There's a lumber mill over this way. There are wash points way over there. Getting out of here is going to be a pain, isn't it? Probably should want the same freaking way I came in. Yeah, gonna have to. Destroy my Jeep. Come on. Oh, this thing is just all over the place. Tail end. Got stuck in the mud. Well, that tree's no more. Alright, and the fastest way out is this way over here. We're gonna get all the watch points to start with. I might try to get a load of wood here. This might be a little more challenging. Other places we've been so far. I need to complete my challenges yet too. And we're gonna do that next video. We're gonna try to finish that one challenge I've been stuck on for a little while. Or yeah, pull that truck out of the freaking water. I'll try to do that next video. I'll get the dang thing out. Got a lot of tries at it. more. I see something over this way. Come on, get through there. Oh, come on, don't you get stuck. This thing's caked in mud. Aw, oh, man. I'm gonna get this thing to turn. Just a little bit, there we go. Come on, you son of a brick. Dang it. Oh, God. Ha ha. And we're out. I do got an announcement to make. When NCAA 2023 comes out, we're going to be playing it. And that's the only game we're going to be playing for a long time. That'll be on the PS5. I'll still be doing my PS4 games, but I'm going to do a series of NCAA 2023. Whoa. That's the only game we're going to be playing on the PS5 for a while. I plan on playing the whole 60 years or whatever they make the Dynasty. Oh, there we go. Made it. I am definitely looking forward to playing NCAA 2023. Hopefully it's really good. We all know how EA and Madden is, so yeah. It was better than Madden. I hope at least in some ways it's better. Come on, you son of a brick. There it is. I see the watch point. Very nice. Alright. Number two. Alright, and the other watch point is way up there. And I gotta figure out how to weave my way through here. Apparently I gotta go across this. Wanna make sure I'm right before I drive all the way that way. Come on. So I gotta go down this way. Alright, let's go. How far down do I gotta go before I turn? Oh god, I was gonna flip it right there. Over this bridge. How the hell did I pull that? Okay, watch point is. Looks like it's up over this way somewhere. Looks like I'm on top of you. Alright, throw it in reverse. Oh, damn it. I know it's right over there. Let's go figure out. Oh, there's the path. There we go. Come on. Very nice. Found it. Hell yeah, and there should be one more to find. And it's way down here. Alright, so most of this is pretty well opened up. Cool. Go down this way. Shoot! No, 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 no. Hit every freaking rock. Another note, when I do start playing NCAA 2023. Damn it, I destroyed it. That thing is destroyed. Piss. Well, as I was saying before I wrecked, we'll probably be playing 4 to 5 games a day. So there's going to be a bunch of different videos at once. Well, I mean, it's all going to be NCAA 2023. Why is this thing so freaking slow? This thing is seriously bogged down. I don't know why. Come on now. Come on. This is definitely way bogged down. It does not want to turn. I hope I'm on the right freaking path. Looks like I am. See if that helps. This thing does not want to drive. I don't know why in the hell. Doesn't want to go. Come on, you hunk of junk. Turn. Turn, 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 turn. Nice. I hope some of you are just excited as I am to play NCAA 2023. Of course, the first team that we're gonna play as is Ohio State. Come on, you son of a gun. Nah, that's not the only college we're gonna play, but that's where we're gonna start out. Let's go to this other one up here. It's all good. No big deal. If I can get up this damn hill, come on, baby. Use all that horsepower. Get your ass up there. Come on now. Come on. Alright, there we go. Okay, now hold up. Yep, never mind. I'm on the right track. Gotta get up and hit this road. Get this stupid thing to turn. This thing drives. Well, everything in this game drives pretty horribly, actually. Alright, and now it's off on one of these other. This one, next one down. Next one down. Let's keep going. This next one down. This one? Yep, that's the one I want. God. I'm pretty sure I unlocked that. I did. A long kiosk is behind all of this. So it should be right there it is. Now how the hell do I get to it? Without damaging my truck. Let's go this way. Damn it. Go straight. Right into that damn tree. I thought this opened up. Oh, damn it. So hard to see in the damn dark. I hate this. I can't see anything. The headlights on this damn thing are awful. Oh, I can get the turn. I can get it to go the way I want. Almost. Okay. There's a clearing right here. Can't see shit. This really sucks right now. Oh my god. Come on. Oh great. Oh, can't see anything. Can't get the son of a bitch to turn. Aha. I think I see a path. Come on, you son of a bitch. Did you turn already? Turn, 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 turn. There we go. Out into the tree. Oh, I thought I had it. That would be nice right about now, some fucking sunlight. Damn it. Oh. I can't get this to turn. Or anything else. Fuck. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Son of a bitch has been my ass. I didn't see a trail to the logger thing. Oh, I gotta go. I hate trying to do this shit at dark. It's fucking dark. I guess we'll go this other one. I can't see a damn thing. Oh no, this is even a freaking trail. I'm gonna assume it is. Which could be bad. Looks like there's a trail up here. Right there it is. Looks like I wanna go this way. Right there it is, log station. Come on. Oh, this is a good thing, these logs were gonna call her a day. Going about dropping anything off. Let's get everything started. I gotta repair my freaking Jeep. Come on, turn, freaking thing. Thank you. Do 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 do. Come on. All right, we made it. What the hell? Oh. Fulfill the trailer too? No. I did not fail the trailer. Well, that sucks. Is gonna get this out of here. Release position to get out of here. Damn thing. Why are you such a pain in the dick to turn around? There we go. Fucking A. Take it. Lumber mill's way the hell up there. There's the other one. So I gotta go to that one. Well, how in the hell am I supposed to get around? So I gotta go down this road, up that way. Oh my god, what a pain in my dick this is gonna be. Alright, this is gonna be the biggest pain in the ass. Let's go unlock our other vehicles real quick. They're only right up here. So fucking slow. No horsepower whatsoever. Oh, the hell, what's I'm not gonna worry about. We're just gonna quit right here, guys. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.